boys and girls. I have a story to share with you today. I'm going to move over so you can I can show you the book a little better. This is called Be Brave, Little Penguin. And we might you might have read this story with me in our group meeting, but it's always a fun story to listen to again. And if you weren't in my group meeting, now is your chance to listen to it. So this is about a little penguin named Pip-Pip. And he's a little afraid of the water. So this story is about, will he be brave enough to jump in? Let's read and find out. Something else I want to point out about this story, look at all the penguins, is that there are rhyming words in this story. This book is like a poem. It has rhyming words. So see if you can listen and figure out which words have the same sounds at the end, because those are our rhyming words. In the cold Antarctic sunshine, where the icy ocean ends, lived a family of penguins with all their penguin friends. There were fat ones, there were thin ones, there were penguins short and tall, but little penguin Pip-Pip was the smallest one of all. And while the other penguins were out swimming wild and free, little Pip-Pip played alone, too frightened of the sea. Aww. Names like Scaredy Pip-Pip echoed in his ears. He was sad and he was lonely, but he couldn't show his tears.
"Why, what's the matter, Pip-Pip?" said his daddy one fine day. "You can't be scared of water. Oh, what a silly thing to say."
Isn't that very nice of his daddy? No, that wasn't being very kind.
"Be gentle," said his mommy, taking Pip-Pip by the hand. "We all have certain fears that might be hard to understand. Come on, little Pip-Pip, dip your toes in here, just so. The water's calm and still now. You can do it nice and slow."
But what if the water's freezing? Mommy, what if I get in and it's just too dark and deep for me? And what if I can't swim? And what if there are monsters who smell me from their den and they slither up and eat me and I'm never seen again? Oh, my.
"I understand, little one," said his mommy with a kiss. "But Pip-Pip, what if now you try to think of it like this? What if in that water there are friends for you to meet? And what if it is light and warm and full of treats to eat?"
You know what penguins like to eat? You see what's in there?
Fishies!
Penguins eat fish.
"Take my hand, little one. Don't worry, I'm right here. Please trust me, little Pip-Pip. Be brave and never fear."
To be brave means that you might be a little scared of something, but you do it anyway.
Slowly, Pip-Pip made his way toward the water's edge. He stared down at the ocean from the slippery, icy edge. Then he looked back at his mommy. And as his small heart thumped, he closed his eyes, held his breath, and little Pip-Pip jumped, and he made a big, 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 big splash. For a while, his mommy waited. Then she cried out, "Something's wrong! Pip-Pip, please, where are you? You've been under way too long." So she leaped into the ocean, diving deep into the blue. Then suddenly, from nowhere, came a little voice she knew.
Who do you think it is? Think it's Pip-Pip?
"Mommy, Mommy, over here! Hey, Mommy, look at me! I'm swimming! Mommy's swimming! Look, I'm swimming! Can you see?"
She turned and, spinning circles through the water bright and clean, swam little Pip-Pip with the biggest smile the world has ever seen. As she watched her little one right there before her eyes, he burst up through the surface and he soared through the skies.
"Woo-hoo!" cried little Pip-Pip. "Look, Mommy, I can fly.
It's really not that tricky. You should try it, Mommy. Try."
"Oh, Pip-Pip," laughed his mommy as she watched him with a grin. "I don't know about flying, but oh my, have you learned to swim?" Then his friends all gathered round as Pip-Pip landed with a bump and said, "Sometimes all you have to do is just be brave. And jump." The end.
So Pip-Pip was scared
of jumping into the ocean. But even though he was scared, he decided to be brave and try something new. Even though he wasn't sure that he'd like it, he was brave and he tried something new. So maybe you can think about what's something that you can be brave about. Maybe trying out something new on the playground with your mommy or daddy's help. Or maybe if you're scared to try a new food, you can be brave and give it a try and you might even like it. Just like Pip-Pip liked jumping into the ocean. He had so much fun. So think about, boys and girls, something that you might be a little afraid to try or a little nervous about, and think about how you can be brave and still decide to do it anyway, even though you're unsure about it. All right, boys and girls, I hope you have a great day. Love and miss you. Bye.